Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi. I haven't done one of these dedications to a voice actor videos in a while, but I really need to bring this back since there's a lot of voice actors I don't think people realize did as much as, you know, you think. Today we're going to talk about John Stephenson. John Stephenson is a voice actor that did lots of roles back in the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. He did a lot of great stuff, and I think a lot of people don't really think about him as much as they do other ones like Frank Welker or Mel Blanc. He did a lot of great, memorable roles, and I just want to give a dedication to him because, dang it, John Stephenson's pretty freaking awesome. But before I show you some of the roles he did, I want to put this out there. I've got a little set of rules. I'm not going to show any of the roles that he took over for some actor, or if he's in a show where he did multiple roles, I'll just pick one of the roles and show that. Nor am I going to show every role he's ever done. I'm just going to show the ones that stick out in my mind. I hope that's understandable. Anyways, let's go!
I understand, all right? I understand you're getting out of here right now, Flintstone! Come on, why fight it? Slip me a kiss! Oh, boy! She's weakening! Last time she hit me with her fist! That low-down cheating varmint ain't no kin of ours!
You win this round, but starting tomorrow, I'm doubling the watch and tripling the searchlights. And the next time you try to sneak into town, I'll nab you. Oh, I'll nab you! And then I'll ship you bears so far back in the forest, you'll need an army of scouts to find your way out!
Don't flatter yourself, Inch. I just think the genuine Pink Lady is safer if you're not anywhere near her.
I saw them! I saw them! The Lonesome Rustler has ripped off Big Red! And that's against the law!
Would you quit agreeing with me? If it's so impossible, where's the train?
That's a good question, Sheriff.
Yeah, I got lots of good questions. What I need are some good answers.
It's my own invention, the Barreling Baron Baseball Blaster. After a blast of this, he'll be back in caveman days.
Pull yourself together, Officer Yogi. We must keep cool heads during a crisis.
Have Officers Huckleberry Hound and Scare Bear report to me immediately.
Sorry, sir. They're nowhere on the base, sir.
They're nowhere on the base? They're nowhere on the base? Very well. Send in Officer Quacka.
Now I shall contact the accursed Fantastic Four in a manner that will bring terror to their hearts. For they must be made to realize that they are helpless before the power of Dr. Doom.
Hi there. You're about to see Wilford Wolf's foolproof koala bear trap. The bait, a eucalyptus leaf. Now, when koala stops and picks up leaf, the weight of his body drops him into hole!
This stuff's the greatest!
You're history, Earth boy. Let's see you win this now.
It's probably more of Scarab's dirty work. Allworth, you'll have to tell us what you know about the Valley of Shadows. My son's life may depend on it.